Boys 200 meters finals. The line assignments in lane two, coming in with 23.14 seconds. From overseas, Kevin Gordon. Lane three, coming in with 22.70 seconds. From Garvey Maseo, Damar Rankin. In lane four, coming in with 21.77 seconds. The fastest time in this final, from Calabar, Fabian Hewitt. In lane five, coming in with 22.64 seconds. From San Diego, Chad Walker. In lane six, coming in with 23.33 seconds. From San Diego High as well, Shamar Barnes. In lane seven, coming in with 22.95 seconds. From Atletico Union, Orlando Fisher. And in lane eight, coming in with 23.03 seconds. From Green Island, Roger Drummond. Starts on the 18 boys 200 meters. Chad Walker gets a good start. As they come into the straightaway though, Fabian Hewitt challenges Walker. Into the straightaway they come. Hewitt of Calabar on the inside, Walker holding him off on the outside. But Fabian Hewitt, who won the 100 yesterday, begins to step. Walker tries to get back and he looks like he's doing so. It's Walker St. Joe who gets the win. Hewitt is second, 21.56 seconds. The flash time for Chad Walker of St. Diego. Ahead of the man, Fabian Hewitt of Calabar. So a big run there for Walker. He missed out on the 100 yesterday, and he comes back with vengeance in his eyes to take the under 18 boys 200. And the wind speed there seems to be negative 2.0 meters per second. And what a run then for Walker of St. Diego in the finals of the under 18 boys 200 meters.